If you want to know what it is like to become a business icon in a country with more than a billion people, Xu Weiping can tell you.
但是我坚信自己的努力可以得到成功，最后事实果真，天道酬勤，成功了。
He can be seen dressing brilliantly, meeting high-ranking China-UK officials, flying between his own ABP branches in China's major cities.
最终，我相信，事物都要回归到它的本来面目、本质，那就是这个事实。所以事实最有价值。
China's leading property developer, a real estate tycoon,a former engineer, then government worker, and a journalist. Dismissing media skeptics, now Xu is the man behind ABP's £1.7 billion Royal Albert Dock plan. He's going to change the abandoned London docks into a new bustling business centre.
我在中国一年可以做两个项目，开发两个大的项目。英国可能五年还只是刚刚开始。那伦敦 ABP 就是这么一个。
Yet, you don't know that much about Xu, the story of whom is a tale worth hearing. You'll be able to watch a face-to-face talk with Xu to get insights from his life experiences. As Seeing is Believing, you'll be personally touring with Xu into the ABP London construction site as he guides you through the real ABP London blueprint. Can you discover the secrets of how this Oriental businessman successfully gets ABP London to take off?